perpetual highlight reel tonight, but getting back on that end situation. You think Ed Tony realizes what he's doing? Challenging Evolution's animal, but he's so one-on-one here tonight.
Well, I think Ed, in his heart, feels that he should be the world heavyweight champion. And I think the world heavyweight champion is not afraid of anybody.
Cincinnati looking forward to Chris Jericho's highlight reel as we are continuing to count down the days until WrestleMania. A very loud, a very enthusiastic crowd here tonight in the Queen City of Cincinnati. And we thank you for inviting us into your home as well.
Huge crowd here tonight.
Welcome to Raw is Jericho! And this is the highlight reel. And my guest tonight has been a little bit of a media darling ever since she appeared in the most controversial commercial at last week's Super Bowl. She is one of the gorgeous Raw divas. Please welcome Candice Michelle!
Oh, yeah! Let me show you how they are, did you see it?
Oh, absolutely.
Did you see the commercial on the Super Bowl, the GoDaddy commercial?
This young lady certainly is so dazzling, extremely captivating. She commanded the screen and hired more people talking about her on the commercial
yes.
the day after the Super Bowl than many folks talked about the game itself.
Oh, I know. I haven't stopped talking about her.
Candice Michelle, one of the many beautiful and talented Raw divas that we're privileged to share with you here every Monday night.
Some people think we got too many divas, but you know what? Too much of a good thing can be wonderful.
It's always nice to have a sweet little tomato like yourself here on the highlight reel.
Tomato.
But Candice, you have had a crazy week ever since the Super Bowl. I mean, you've been on the Howard Stern Show. You've been on Entertainment Tonight, Inside Edition. You've been covered in the USA Today, LA Times, New York Times, Sheboygan Free Press. Everyone's talking about you, all because of this little commercial for GoDaddy.com, which, by the way, was the most TiVo'd moment of the entire Super Bowl. But seriously, Candice, how do you react to all of this uproar about that innocent little commercial?
Well, Chris, I don't really know what all the fuss is about because I don't think Cincinnati would mind if I did a few dance moves.
Oh, no! I don't think they would either.
Or if I had a wardrobe malfunction.
Wardrobe malfunction?
Whoa. Just hold on a cotton picking second, sister. We can now see your entire exposed bare shoulder. We here at Raw have certain standards and practice. I can't have the FCC coming down. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you dare do it.
Do it.
No. Oh! Great Caesar's ghost. Now both of your bare shoulders are exposed right here on live TV. Well, that's just one of the signs of the apocalypse, I'd have to say. Mike, if you keep this up, that entire dress might just fall right off of your body and go right into the crowd. And then...
Muhammad Hassan and Cosgrove Daivari. It's
like he's had a wardrobe malfunction.
I picked a heck of a time to interrupt the highlight reel. Fans here at Cincinnati are not appreciative of this interruption.
And nor am I.
Of typical American hypocrisy. A young woman disgraces herself on national television, and she's praised for it. She's praised for it by all of you. And meanwhile, 2 weeks ago, I defeat a Hall of Famer, an American hero, Sergeant Slaughter. And I receive absolutely no accolades whatsoever for it. But you see, this, it doesn't surprise me, because this is what you call the dumbing down of America. And you, Chris Jericho, you are the poster child of stupidity. So I suggest that you put an end to this disgusting display of female exploitation before I come down to that ring and I embarrass you, just like I did last time I was on your highlight reel.
You say I'm the poster boy for stupidity. I think you two are the poster boys for jackasses. But in all seriousness, I don't know why you guys are so hostile and angry towards me. I mean, we have a lot more in common than you realize. I mean, think about it. You guys are Arab Americans, right? And I am the Ayatollah of rock and roll. But seriously, guys, I mean, come on. You might be angry all the time, not happy with the system, but you're still young, red-blooded males, aren't you? You still have penises, right?
Whoa!
Well, I don't know about that guy there, but Hassan, you still have a penis, right? Whoa. That's disgusting. You want to do one with me? I don't know what you think. Y2J doesn't play on that side of the fence, Junior, okay? But now I understand everything now. I actually see how it is. I get this. I've seen you two guys backstage, always hanging out together. I've seen you guys look deep into each other's eyes. I've heard you speak your own special language that only the two of you can understand. I get it. Daivari, you are Hassan's special little Valentine.
Oh, man.
You two
everything's a big joke to you, isn't it, Jericho? Everything's a big joke. Well, why don't I come down there and wipe the smile right off your face.
Wipe the smile off my face, huh? Let me do you one better. How about I take you two ass clowns downtown to Chinatown right now, right here in Cincinnati on Raw!
How about that? That sounds great to me. It looks like, are we going to have a match? Jericho, Hassan, are they going to get it?
We're going to do it!
They're going to do it next! Are we coming?